In 2015, the town of Kumanovo in northern Macedonia became the location of 48-hour shootout between police and 39 Albanian gunmen. The battle turned the town into a war zone, leaving 18 people dead, including 8 police officers. Soon after the event, speculation started to mount that the shootout wasn't a sudden attack by freedom fighters, acting on their own, but rather a well-organized event backed by state officials and the intelligence agencies.